Okay.
How I found it, I put it on stand after an event, and there was water on it, so I wiped it off.
Yeah.
And I went in at the garage at the end of the day, and it went through. So I thought,
where's
that coming from? And I think one of the plants underneath the open sheet had come off.
Oh, okay.
But the downside was I couldn't get into here.
All right.
So I've had to take that out now.
Oh, okay.
Right. To get in it.
What's that?
What is it?
Mm.
It's a pump.
Oh, auto activated.
No, it's switched on when you do.
Yeah, okay.
Right, watch. I'll show you. Right, what it's for is to simulate engine cooling, right?
Okay.
But the downside is. Right, what you've got now is. The lights are on now, through a switcher, right?
Okay.
Into that voltage reducer. Right, so if I kill that now, and now go there. That is now running. So what that'll do is simulate engine cooling. And it's set at 2.3 volts. Just to basically...
Yeah, it's a tiny longer. Pump.
Should be down with that. Have a guess.
What's that?
How much they are. No change back at 80 quid.
What's it from?
It's industrial. It's meant by a company in Kent. Called TCP Industrial. That's what it's for.
80 quid.
80 quid, yeah. Yeah.
So I hope that never seizes up.
When it goes back, if it does. Because I've got a full maintenance package as well, so.
Is that the smallest one you could find?
That's it? That, yeah. It lifts 3 meters egg.
What sound unit is that?
Antonic. It's a bit of silver when the lid goes on. Yeah.
Where is the lid?
It's at home.
So it's not going on the water today then?
Oh no, it's just another fuel.
Sorry lads.
It's a bit longer than I thought, yeah.
What else have you brought, Stan?
Over here. That.
Like older ones.
Just going to have a look. Is this a scratcher at Liberty?
No, it's Ron Dean.
It's the Dean's Marine.
21 year old, yeah.
It's done well.
It's an old model. Very old. Yeah, it's an old guy. It's an old guy, look. Last fishing boat I shall make. See, that's finished. No more. That one. Then that lighting up. There's 5 channel in this compared with 3 in that. So if I come on. Disconnect it back to here, you silly bit, don't
you? Does it work better on electricity then?
Yeah, it does work better when you put battery in, yeah.
No. Doesn't it just run them down though?
Yeah. So if we go that way, lights it on. There we go. That's that bit. And you've got your steering lights on as well there.
Okay.
And this has got a whistle with the sound system. I've got to play about with this though. That's from Technorobots.
A bit harsh, isn't it?
Yeah, there's 6 on it. There's 6 to play about with. You've got the button, there's only on first one, so there's 6 settings you've got to play with.
back for me.
You want to put it back on?
Yeah, just so I can get a chat.
Oh, really? That's all right.
In its full of glory.
Let's have a look. And then put that down there. That down there.
You disconnect that?
Yeah, to switch it off. Yeah, actually, I wouldn't have to come off of there because it wants a proper way of fixing there. I've got round to that yet, but we'll have a go.
Right, you just come on the other side.
There's not a foul.
Yeah.